couple days since I recorded a vlog, and the reason that is though is the camera that I was using, or the phone that I was using for a camera, it kind of got broken. I don't even know what the hell happened. Like, the power button got fucking broken and shit, like completely broken out of there. So now I can't even use this phone anymore. So this phone is a piece of shit now. But yeah, that kind of like took a shit while I was actually in the process of recording the last vlog that I uploaded. But yeah, that phone's fucking gone now. Nothing I can do with that phone now. But before we start the video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, follow all my links in the description below. Oh, excuse me. I'm about to go down a little blunt right now. Do this quick little video. I gotta get ready to go to bed. I gotta get up in the morning for work. Damn, I just ate some fucking meatloaf and now I got the hiccup. Excuse me. Now I got the hiccup like a motherfucker. But yep, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Since my phone took a shit though, I spent the past few days snooping around online, just looking at haunted places, abandoned places in the area, just looking for somewhere that I could explore to do a video at. And I found several places that I want to go check out that I'm going to do videos at. But there's one place that I can't really wait to go back to. I went there earlier today. Me and my brother, we found it earlier today, and we came back to my house because I have a mag light, really big flashlight. But I couldn't find it. Or no, I think I did find it, but there was like something wrong with it. I don't even remember now. I just woke up a little bit ago. I ended up taking a nap for like fucking 5 hours and shit. But yeah. I gotta go to the store, buy a bigger flashlight, buy a brighter flashlight, because the light on my phone just wasn't good enough, so. But there's this one place, it's like a little cave in the woods. Me and my brother were off hiking and shit, and we stumbled upon like this, it's like this little hole in the ground, or whatever. No, it was like a little cliff. And there's like a hole, you climb off the side of the cliff and shit, and there's like a little hole on the side of the cliff. Go down in that bitch, there's a fucking tunnel. But, you know, I was thinking maybe the tunnel, and maybe it ain't even a tunnel, it was just like a hole under the ground or whatever that didn't really go that deep. So, you know, we went in there earlier today, we went in there with nothing but the lights on our phone, and we were like snooping around and shit, trying to see what we can see. I couldn't see shit, okay? It was like so dark in there, like I couldn't see shit, even with the light on my phone. But I'm gonna get some better flashlights, and then we're gonna go back and we're gonna go check out that tunnel. But yeah, right now I'm about to roll up a blunt, so I need smoke. But yeah, we weren't in the tunnel. We were only in the tunnel maybe a few minutes, but we realized that it was a big ass tunnel and shit. We got out of there because we couldn't really see. We couldn't see any more than like fucking 5 foot in front of us. But it was a deep ass tunnel. It probably went on forever. But we're gonna go back as soon as we get some better flashlights. We're gonna go back and check it out. But this is what I recorded while we were there so far. Check this out. I can't see shit on the camera. Alright, come on, we gotta light, come on. Looks like this might have been like some kind of fire pit or some shit. Yeah, that shit's burnt. This was a fire pit. Yeah. Hello? This shit goes on. We need a brighter fucking light to come in here. I want to explore this shit, but I want to be able to see more than 5 feet in front of me.
You gotta go first. Start going ahead. You got the light, dude. I can't Nigga, I'm just trying to stay side by side, my nigga. Look, an unopened gallon of tea right there. You need a brighter light, dude. Are you coming? I'm not even gonna lie, I am like scared as shit right now. Hello? Nigga, don't leave me hanging. This is actually kinda cool though, dude. I mean, how? Yeah, me too, all the walls got black as fuck. Dude, like, how often do you come across an underground tunnel like this?
Yeah, you keep walking, what?
I don't know. Hello?
I don't think anything's down.
Oh, shh. Dude, that just startled me. Fucking something dripped in my hand, like water or something. I don't know, dude, but we need a brighter light, and we need to come back with it. Yeah, I know. We need a brighter light. We gotta come back, dude. This is fucking awesome. Hold on, walk back with y'all, my nigga. We can see that light that way, but I can't see this way. The guys won't miss anything for sneaking up on us and shit as we were trying to get out of here. Tripping over shit. Nigga, you grab a big ass stick you can't even handle. We definitely gotta get a brighter light and come back, dude.
See what I tell you? Dark as fuck. But I'm definitely gonna go back and I'm gonna get some brighter flashlights. That way we can see on the camera better. We get some brighter flashlights. We're gonna go back in there. We're gonna check it out. See what we can find in there. But yeah, it's. It seemed like a pretty cool fucking tunnel though, fuck it, it was cool as hell in there. You know, we just couldn't really see shit on the camera, we need to get better flashlights. You know, and it doesn't help if it could be middle of the fucking day, it doesn't matter, if you're going in a fucking tunnel, it's gonna be dark in there. So, yeah. Yeah, but we were only in there for a couple of minutes, and we realized just how big the tunnel was, or when we realized that it was a big dark tunnel, you know, we got out of there and shit, cause we fucking couldn't see shit in there, but I definitely want to go back there, and I need some flashlights, so I'll probably go to the store sometime tomorrow after work, get some flashlights, go check it out. I need a cigarette. Blunt real quick because I gotta smoke. So I'm also gonna have to go up to the gas station up the street or whatever, because I gotta go get some shells. I only got one more shell. Oh man, fucking ashtray is full. Really coming up on camera. My camera quality is like shitty as fuck. So I don't know how well you can see that or not, but I'm gonna pull out a nug. Yeah. It's some good. Not that better, but it's still some good. Why the fuck I put it back in there? I'm an idiot. My arthritis is acting up.
It's the only bad thing about breaking up weed. Fucking arthritis be acting up. I'm gonna shut it down real quick. You know, I might as well have rolled up this blunt since this is my last show. I might as well have rolled up this blunt and then smoke it on the way to the store to go buy more stuff. There's some pretty good weed too. I smoked a little bit earlier, man. I ended up fucking going to sleep for like 5 hours. Usually I don't sleep during the day, man, but fucking I smoked some of this shit earlier. I went straight to sleep. I was slumped. Oh, sorry. Look what the fuck I just did. Damn it, dude. I was trying to crack it and it just fucking broke. That's some bullshit. Oh well. I'm still gonna use it. Broke most of it off though, man. That just pissed me off. I fucking can't believe I just ripped this fucking show, dude. It pissed me off. Man, shit. You see what this bitch comes out to? Oh, because I fucking broke the end. Damn. Sorry. Oh, well. Alright, I'm about to walk up to the gas station real quick. I'm gonna leave my phone here on charge, so I'm not gonna record anything while I'm out. Got back from the store. I'm about to go and twist up the blood. Hopefully the shell doesn't break this time. But I'll be twist up the blood and I'm gonna head downstairs to smoke it. So fucking all these fucking spider webs down here and shit are fucking usually I bring a broom down here so I can fucking get rid of all the spider webs before I come down here and start smoking, but I didn't bring a fucking broom this time. Damn, I was just down here earlier and shit, I think the spider webs would be this bad right now. A fucking couple spiders right there and shit, get the fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. These fucking spiders are gonna end up taking over my house and shit. Damn it. I'm about to let this blunt here in a second. I wanna really get off that. But I wanna let it incense real quick. And that's gonna be it for today. I'm about to go in like this blunt, smoke it, call it a night. I gotta get up in the morning. I edit this video still. I feel like the fucking spider's crawling at me right now. Hell yeah, make sure you like, comment, subscribe.